show. Not unless I've just done a cameo and completely missed something, Jeff. Have I completely missed something there when I was making it? All I've seen since you last came to me is James Vaughan trying to receive the ball, slipped and couldn't get back on the front foot. Are you going to tell me someone's been sent off and I've missed it, like cameo that time? Please tell me you're not going to tell me that.
No, I am. Michelle, get your hands and fingers out. Just count the number of Tranmere Rovers players that are left on the field at the moment. You should
this
only get to 10 because my information...
Jay Spearing's missing, isn't
is
it?
...is that Jay Spearing has been sent off.
Is this going to sound like Cammy and say, I thought he was going off, Jeff? But yeah, he was booked in the first half. He absolutely dived down Emmanuel Osadebe. And then I was just checking how many goals James Vaughan had scored this season, which was 21, as you said. And Jay Spearing has been given his marching orders. You'll be able to tell the viewer exactly what happened here. That's the second yellow for Jay Spearing, and he's gone. There you are, Jeff. Didn't miss a thing. Honest.
Yeah. All those broadcasting lessons from Chris Kamara have paid dividends at last for Michelle. Jay Spearing is sent off.